steam drying our britches.
Amnicon Falls.
I just figured I'd film the sunset that I can catch up in. It's looking pretty nice. I don't know how this is going to turn out, but it's pretty colors.
Okay, made it up here. Boats are still on the truck. May have to do a little tightening of the lines, but otherwise, doing good. Oh, that's no bueno.
Rainy morning this morning. Got her all hooked up. I am ready to go. Head down the next portion of our journey. And I will see you later. I stopped at a wayside, Highway 27, just outside of Ladysmith. There's a boat landing, so I figured I'd go check that out, see what that's like. Come with me and enjoy the trip. And that's where you are. Like some turtles across the way on logs. Looks like it'd be a nice little place to paddle. A little crayfish. I don't know if you'll be able to see them. See you guys a little later. Get her all set up. Got a bit of a mosquito pit back here. We'll see how it is.
We were invited to camp at Amnicon Falls by my nephew. His wife was running a marathon in Duluth on Saturday, and they thought a few extra days off could turn into some fun paddling somewhere. Bianca had to work, but showed up late Friday night. I drove up Wednesday to my mom's, and then over to Amnicon on Thursday. Amnicon Falls became a county park in 1932, later being taken over by the town of Amnicon. In the 60s, the popularity and additional land purchases became too much to manage, and the land was sold to the state. By 1977, the state had purchased additional land, resulting in the park as you see it today. The covered bridge spanning the lower falls was originally an uncovered bridge that spanned the Amnicon River on a nearby highway. It's a Horton Bridge, named after Charles Horton, designed for a robust, cheaper bridge. The bridge was moved to the park in 1930, with the roof being added by Rural Civilian Conservation Corps in 1939.
Somebody didn't make it. Thursday, 20th, summer solstice. Amnicon State Park, South Range, Wisconsin. It looks like it has a prostate problem.
It's forever running spring water. Wow. Wow. That might actually be good water. You go first.
Hey. Definitely wasn't this long of a drive.
What's that?
I said it definitely wasn't this long of a drive.
Really? This is a pretty windy river.
Oh, man.
poor baby. Oh, you see it?
Yeah.
It's right there. Oh, fuck. He didn't. I hit a rock and he just, inertia.
Oh, big rock.
I still have 5 hours and 7 minutes left according to GPS. I have been driving now for 2 hours. According to GPS, I have 4 hours and 10 minutes left, and I shall arrive at 9:30.
So done. 6 hours and 25 minutes.
Yeah, I know.
That was all freeway.
Mm-hmm. You got the camera going.
All right, the campsite's right around the corner.
Yep.
Come back around.
is 6:21 on 6:22, and it's 54 and cloudy with a feels like a 52.
And it's raining.
It's big, it's heavy, it's wood. It's long, long, it's better than bad, it's good. It rolls downstairs, a loner in pairs. Rolls over your neighbor's dog. It fits on your back, it's great for a snack. It's log, log, log. Is that seriously a water slide all the way from the top of that hill?
It's picking up pretty fucking strong.
If the wind wasn't starting to pick up, I'd be like, yeah, let's let's go for it. But no, the wind is starting to pick up, and we got it going right in our face. Because the way we want to go. Certainly is a water slide. That's the kind of money I want to have.
Where are you heading?
To that point.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure that point lines up with the point at the campground. And basically be straight across. It's kind of like the first underwater trip. Heading into the wind, it's just a little bit warmer, rainy. Thank you.
really tell if that's the point we want or if it's like in front of us. Like,
sideways into the wind, that's why I had to change the direction. I knew it was going to take me longer, but
glad we're out of the wind right now, because it makes this paddling a lot easier than out there.
Who invited the wind back?
Don't know. Swells. My crotch is soaked.
Trust me?
Well, isn't that I didn't trust you? It's just trying to make it easier for you.
steam drying our britches.